let's see what's new in show business this week. Frog logs big bucks in bog. That sounds interesting. I wonder whom that could be, as if I didn't know.
Hello there, sir. It is I, little furry salesperson Grover.
Go away, Grover, because whatever it is you're selling, I do not want any.
But sir?
Yes?
Sir, you're hurting my foot.
Your foot?
Not to mention my cute little nose. Thank you, sir.
Grover, you keep trying to sell me things that I cannot use. For instance, I remember the time you sold me the earmuffs, and I do not have ears.
Still no ears, huh?
Right, and then the time you sold me a nose warmer, and I don't have a nose.
Oh, I see.
And then there was a time you sold me a toothbrush. And Grover, I have no teeth. No teeth.
Close your mouth, please.
Yes.
Aha! But you do have eyes.
Yes, I do have eyes.
Aha! Well, excuse me. And highly attractive eyes, too, may I add?
Yeah.
They are like two ping pong balls floating in a sea of mildew.
I don't know how to take that.
And I am certain, with those eyes, you would not want to get them sunburned.
Sunburned eyes, huh?
That is why I'm special today, because you are a green friend of mine. I am going to sell you a pair of sunglasses.
Sunglasses? Well, I actually, I've often wanted a pair of sunglasses, although I've never been able to use them.
Ah, but they're so easy to use. You see, what you do is you put your cute little nose right here. See?
My nose.
Rests on your nose. And then over here, these two things, they go over your ears. You see?
The ears,
yes,
huh?
And then over here, these two dark windows go right in front of your eyes. And it will not fall off because, your nose and your ears keeps them on. You see?
My nose and my ears, Grover?
I don't think you heard me.
My nose and my ears?
Your nose goes here. Your ears go right over here, you see?
Grover!
What?
How many times have I told you I do not have a nose and I do not have ears? Look where my nose is supposed to be. I have no nose. Look at the ears. See where the ears go on the side of the head over there and over there? I do not have ears either, Grover. No nose, no ears, nothing.
Not to worry. That is why I'm a salesman. Here, I have these sunglasses over here. Come
on, Grover.
Over here, back here.
Grover.
Here. Very good.
Not again. Grover.
There we go. Come on out. That's it. Don't be shy. Come on. That's it. Very attractive. There, you see, our new model. Sunglasses with ears and with nose. Mustache is optional.
This is the most ridiculous thing I've ever heard.
Thank you.
Grover, I'm going to get you for
this,
Grover!
Wait,
Grover!
Charles,
come back here!
That's my job!
Grover, what do you mean it's your job? I'll show you your job! Will you get out of the office?